Well, we've got a little bit of a mystery for you today. But first of all, we'll show you the grass, and then we're going on an abandoned house hunt, aren't we, baby?
Ooh, yeah.
We found an abandoned house. We're going to bring it to you. We're going to go there and film it. Anyway, let's have a look at the grass. Well, there you go. That's the grass. It's virtually grown. It's going to need a cut shortly. It's still got a few patches in places, but as you can see, it's really taken quite well, but it's a different colour green than the other grass. Not to worry, we will sprinkle this seed over the main grass as well, but yeah, there we go. So it's come on since the last time you've seen it, hasn't it? Right, let's go house hunting. Right, what have we got here then? This is on the side. It looks like some sort of old shed. This is the probably an old barn. And we're just going to try
the secret door, Evie.
We're going to try and find our way in now.
Secret door.
And you have to approach it via the shrubs. Go on, through you go.
I'll hold it back to you, Pop.
Secret door.
Right.
Harry. Go on, Harry.
In you go. Oh, you going in?
Of course.
We're all going in.
Got a collect of rubbish. I'm a womble, remember? No
one. Right, this looks like some sort of a shed or barn or whatever.
It must be picked up, darling.
All the brickwork's fallen down at the front there. We don't know what it was. This is the old door. Look, there's the door hinge there. So the old door's collapsed in. So this is the outhouse shed we found. Coming in, kids. Right, we've got to go this way.
We have to go back out now.
Oh, do we?
Yeah, to get into the house.
Right, we're just going to make our way back through these shrubs here and go to the actual... Yeah, go to the actual house itself, Sharon. Very interesting. So that was the barn, or
that's the boring bit.
Now we believe that it might be an old farmhouse, and because it's on the edge of a field, so it could be an old farmhouse. And we're just going to make our way there now. So we'll see you in a second. Right. Okay. We're back in the woods again now, around the other side of the house. What is it? What is it, Cher?
A well.
A well. Oh, look at this. Look. Mind out, Harry. It's an old well, look.
Yes, please.
Under there, look, an old well. Is it a well or is it?
It's got an overflow thing there, look.
Yeah. There's a well, it could be a cesspit, you don't know, do you? There is a pipe coming, or a couple of pipes coming down, probably from the house, that lead to that. So that could be an old cesspit there. So we're making our way towards the house now. No, thank you.
Small bag.
You got all food around your mouth.
Good.
So yeah, here we go. There's the brick building there. Look.
Evie, do you want a crisp?
Ah, here we go. Look, someone lived here once. Look. Here we go. Look, look up there. Look, the old farmer's house by the looks of it. That could have been an outside toilet, Sharon. Look at that. How old is this lot, I wonder? It is an old toilet. Look.
It's an old toilet. Look
yeah,
at that.
Let's have a look.
Where
I used to live in Brixton, we used to have an outside toilet. This was probably one of the only toilets in the house. Look at that old system there, look. And you'd come out here in cold weather, in the winter, get up in the middle of the night and have to go a toilet in there, look. There you go. Right, let's go back round here. Yeah, look how these trees have grown up, right next to the house, look. I wouldn't have thought they would have been there originally, look. Let's take you through the window. Had wooden shutters up. Look at this, look. Wow, look at that. Look at that old fireplace there, look. Let's take a go in, let's have a little walk inside it. Let's go around here. Oh, get down low. Where, the old floor tiles, let's have a look. Yeah, original parky tiles. Right, I hope the light's gonna adjust here. So you'd come in. That's probably your living room in there, Sharon.
Upstairs, you see the fireplace in the bedroom.
Look at that, look.
I'm just trying to look for my phone.
Hold on, let's have a little look.
Oh,
I don't know if you noticed, but there's no... Look, there's no light switches or even conduits for light switches, Sharon, so it probably didn't have electricity.
That's a wooden floor there, love.
Yeah, okay, baby. So there's the old architrave around the deep windows, look, and it's still got the shutters on there, look. These old wooden shutters. That's amazing. So coming in here, this would have been the fireplace. And directly above it, as you can see through the floor above, that's the room above. and that possibly would have been a bedroom. So it's a double level house, and look at the wooden joist there, look. That's the wooden joist. They had a plaster on the ceiling. Normally lath and plaster. And going by the amount of nails you've got there in the rafters, they would have been thin battens, well, pretty much like what you see there. And then they would have plastered over it. So that's original lath and plaster there. Look, just there you can see. Very thin pieces of wood, and then they plaster over the top of it. And that's how they used to do it years ago.
I'd say if they didn't have any light, they would have to use the windows for the light.
Yes, that's right, darling. Because there's no electricity, is there? Look, there's no light switches. And no cables or poles down, coming down to the light switches. So this would have been in the winter, very dark and very cold. Yeah? So let's have a little look through now. We go through to...
Can't go upstairs.
Right, what else is on the ground floor?
How this has lasted, though, this staircase and the wood.
Yeah, this is original, Sharon.
No, but I'm saying how well it's lasted.
Yeah. And they've done what many people do when they have the old wooden balustrades. They board them in. They used to do that in the 60s. So
look, the old coat.
Yeah, look at that. Look, come out, come off of the farm, hang your coat up, put it on the coat hook, look. How many people used to live in this house for them to warrant a coat hook that length? Makes you wonder, doesn't it? Right, it's getting a bit dark now, so...
That's to me now.
Let's go through here. This is another room, yeah?
I'd say that's a lounge. Look at the bookcases and that in there.
This could be a drawing room, Sharon. Yeah, I would say this would be the drawing room. Built-in units under the window there, and also on that side for a bookcase, because probably reading was one of the main things they'd done there. And look at this ceiling. We can't go too far in here, kids. Look, that joist is actually broken. There's loads of brickwork sitting on top of that roof, so we'll have to come out of here. Very dangerous, this room. But yeah, there we go. Again, there is lights. There is a central lighting point in there. Look, up there.
But you don't know where the light switch
is. Yeah, I don't know. Normally light switches are on this side. But look at the thickness of these internal walls. Look, there's my hand. It's 1.5 bricks span there. You don't get that in modern houses, walls that thick. What?
There's a room here and there's another
room. Right, well, we'll have a look. It looks like that they didn't have lights in every room. There's definitely no sign of any light fittings here in the hallway. There's no light in there in that room. They had light shower in certain rooms. Yeah, not every room had a light in.
Yeah, well, I'd seen Grandad to do that and I could live here.
Look at that.
It's a lovely house, though. I bet it's a lovely house.
It really is.
We said you could do a makeover for this house.
Yeah. Look at that door frame there. Look how that goes down. Look. Has that sunk over the years?
I mean, we thought that this must be a bedroom because it's got a single window.
Right, yeah, so that's under the staircase there, look. Little cupboard under the staircase. And coming up there, look at that, look.
You think this is a bedroom?
Right, what we got this side? It's quite a big room there.
Go that way next.
Where?
There's the old kitchen.
Right, well, let's go through to the kitchen.
There's an older house around the other side.
Wow, look at this. Through here. This would have been, well, probably not a kitchen shower. This might have been a...
That's the pantry.
This is a pantry, this is. Look,
you
this is...
You go next door where Chris is, that's...
Normally, they used to store, because they never had fridges back in them days. They used to keep all their food in a cold room. And this is called a pantry. And all their food would have been stored in here, because it would have been cool, you see.
The floor.
That's original, look, original pine shelves there, look. Original pine shelves. Very, very spooky, isn't it? Right, go through here, what's this? This would be the kitchen or the scullery. So down a couple of steps.
And we've got the old microwave oven.
Wow, look at this. This is a scullery. All the cooking for the house would have been done in here. There would have been a Belfast sink over in the corner there. There would have been maybe some sort of washer there. There's a hole through the wall there for something. I don't know. There's an old gas cooker. Yeah, it's definitely gas. Look at the controls on it. Wow, that's amazing. And then coming through here, out into the backyard. What's that here, Gary?
Some sort of basement or something down there.
Wow, there's an old basement down there, under there. That's amazing. We're around the side of the house now. So we don't know what that is, but look how closely these trees have built, growing up next to the outside of the back door. That wouldn't have been there originally. Right, so walking back through, out of the kitchen, up two steps. Look at even that door frame there is all higgledy-piggledy, look. Right, let's come through here then. There's another little room. I don't know what this one would have been. Again, very low ceilings. Very low ceilings. I don't know what this would have been. Maybe a sitting room, maybe? I don't know. But again, the ceiling above is very, very dangerous, so we can't go too far in here.
Look at, like, a door.
This is another part of the house.
Yeah, because there's a new step.
Oh, look at this. Look at that old step. Wow, look at that little step in the corner there, look. So that would have been a little staircase there, look. Going up, look at them stairs there, look. How steep are they? Going up to the upper level there, look. I don't know what's up there, but I'm trying to hold the camera up there, look. Now, can you see up there? I don't know what's up there. I've got the camera at arm's length, just to give you a little look round up there.
Granddad.
Wow, amazing. Granddad. Hold on, darling. Some old plates. Oh, yeah.
When
we're crockery.
Here with Mummy and Nanny. And then Granddad, look, this is a new house because there's a door. And look, Granddad, it's really weird because look how well this door still works.
Wow. That's an old door, isn't it? And what's this over here? This might have been an old... There's an old cooking station there by the looks of it, or heating and cooking to keep this room warm.
Granddad, wow. This was just the house, and then this yeah. is another house.
Right, let's go through here then. You imagine someone lived here all these years ago, and what are we in here? Wow, what's this part of the house? Wow, what's this here? Yet another...
bird egg in there.
Is there? Yet another old fireplace.
There's a what?
Little bird's egg.
Look at that, look, an old fireplace again. Again, totally different vibe, this part of the house, Sharon. That's like an old oven there, look, where they might have baked bread in the morning, look at that.
Children's, Hansel and Gretel's job.
Look at that.
Children were baked in there.
So like, this might have been where they'd done the baking.
Yeah, that's a sink there, look.
I'll be going, Harry.
Yeah, Belfast sink that used to sit on there.
Did you got that?
Wow, look at that. I don't know what this was here. Just some more racking. Another staircase. Look how steep these actual stairs are. So I'll try and stick you up this staircase again. I can only put it at arm's level. I can't walk up there. Just to see what's upstairs, I don't know. So you can have a little look round up there. And you can see what we can't see. So I don't know what's up there. We don't walk up these stairs, but yeah, there we go. Amazing. Another room. So bring that down.
Granddad, now we're going to be heading over to the barn that's over the other side.
So we've just come out of there. We're coming out to this door now. Now we're back outside again. And we've got to walk through here to an old barn that somewhere is, oh, it's over here, look. Wow, this is probably where the old farmer kept his tractors. And although it's right close to the house, through all this bracken where this tree is, look, you can't really see the house. This is how well disguised it is. Right, coming in. Is it dark in there, Shell?
Wow, yeah.
It is dark.
Wow.
All right, let's put my torch on.
Oh, he's got
this
little
here we go. Oh, look at this.
This is
wow. This is old original plough equipment. That's the upstairs into the barn, look. Wow. There's an old water bowser there, or diesel, or whatever. Not sure. How old are them pieces of wood there? Look, hey, they're probably worth a fortune. Wow, look at that. How long has that bowser been there? Look at that.
They still sound like metal.
That's amazing. And these old wheels, look. How old is that? Look at these old trailers. Amazing. So this is the old rickety barn. I don't know what's up there. Maybe some sort of storage for bales of hay, maybe, I don't know, but it did have a staircase up there, but we can't obviously get up there. And it looks like it might have had an arch here, open to the elements. You can probably see the outline of the arch there. This has been like this for literally decades and decades. And there's a doorway that's been bricked up down the end there. I don't know where that goes. So I'll put this up here. Up the door frame, let's see if we can get up there and see if we can show you again what's up there. There we go, look, I don't know what's up there. You're looking where we can't see. There we go. Unbelievable, yeah, it might be. Right, so there we go, that's where we are at the moment. That's unbelievable, isn't it, Shell? So there we go, that's our little mystery spooky house hunt. We won't tell you exactly where it is. It's somewhere in Lincolnshire.
It's our secret.
But as you can see, it's very, very old. Very old. and we've had a lot of fun exploring it, and it's been like this for years and years. Anyway, thanks very much. Don't forget, we've got two other YouTubers here. We've got Scrap It Man over the back there.
Chris Reardon, we've got
Chris Reardon UK here as well on this little adventure hunt. So I'll leave the links to both their channels in the description below. And don't forget, ring that little notification bell and set your preferences to all. And that way you'll get notified every time we upload a video. Thanks very much, and we'll see you in the next video. And until then, bye for now.
Bye.
Back to 21st century.
That's
all
that is, though.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Back to 21st century living. There we go. That's what we just explored.